an 18-year-old rapper from McKinney who's facing charges of robbery and murder attempted to start a gang while in the Tarrant County Jail, dubbing the organization the Rugrats, documents show. Tamer Travon McIntyre, who goes by the name TK, also assaulted another inmate and sent him to the hospital while behind bars in Fort Worth, prosecutors say. The Fort Worth Star-Telegram reported that McIntyre drew up rules for the new gang, including no hurting or slaughter of children, unless necessary, while he was in jail awaiting trial. McIntyre drafted so-called laws of power for the gang that laid out its ranks, hand signals and entry rules, prosecutors said in a court document detailing 27 distinct acts. McIntyre released a song titled Drug Rat in 2017. McIntyre released his most successful song, The Race, in 2017, as well. The song has more than 160 million views on YouTube and made the US Billboard Hot 100 list. McIntyre made the song while on the run from police. A judge later cited it in a decision to deny McIntyre bond, the Star-Telegram reported. This isn't the first time McIntyre has allegedly broken the rules while locked up. In August, another felony was added to his rap sheet after he was caught with a cell phone in jail. Authorities say he used the phone to tweet an image of himself in jail with the caption "Live from the gates of hell, free me." McIntyre is accused of robbing and killing a man in Mansfield in 2016 and robbing an Arlington man in 2017. He's also charged in a deadly 2017 robbery in San Antonio. Prosecutors said he is a member of the Long Beach Insane Crips gang, according to the Star-Telegram.